Tampa in game one caught him, and he's finishing his checks. And then he got asked some questions out in the neutral zone and by Jake Middleton, and then Deloria come over and introduced himself there as well. And Braden Schenn makes a good business decision and heads over to the bench.